Avocados also have good nutrients and are low in certain things that are not good for health. The best results happen when avocados are part of a healthy diet like the Mediterranean diet. Always consult your healthcare professional before making any changes to your medication or lifestyle. Prospective study of avocado consumption and cancer risk in US men and women. There is a research published in PubMed about a cancer risk titled, Prospective Study of Avocado Consumption and Cancer Risk in US Men and Women. You can search that on Google, or I may be able to put a summary of that later. A whole medium avocado contains about 240 calories, 13 grams carbohydrate, 3 grams protein, 22 grams fat, 15 grams monounsaturated, 4 grams polyunsaturated, 3 grams saturated, 10 grams fiber, and 11 milligrams sodium. Along with their low sodium levels, avocados contain no cholesterol. This comprehensive review explores the health benefits of fresh Hass avocados, incorporating findings from 19 clinical trials, 5 observational studies, and explanations of their biological effects. The research identifies 4 primary ways in which avocados positively impact health. Cardiovascular health. Avocados help reduce the risk of heart disease in overweight or obese adults with dyslipidemia. This is achieved by improving various aspects, such as non-HDLC profiles, triglycerides, LDL oxidation, small atherogenic LDL particles, and promoting postprandial vascular endothelial health. This results in better peripheral blood flow. Weight management. Avocados play a role in lowering the risk of being overweight or obese, supporting weight loss, and reducing visceral fat tissue, particularly in overweight or obese women. Cognitive function. The research reveals improvements in cognitive function, particularly in the frontal cortex executive function. This effect is observed in older normal weight adults and young to middle-aged overweight or obese adults. Colonic microbiota health. Avocados stimulate improved colonic microbiota health in overweight or obese adults by promoting healthier microflora and fecal metabolites. The nutritional features responsible for these health effects are highlighted. Healthy fats. Avocados have a favorable 6-to-1 ratio of unsaturated, rich in oleic acid, to saturated fats, similar to olive oil. Prebiotic fiber. They serve as a source of multifunctional prebiotic and viscous fiber, contributing to digestive health. Low energy density. Avocados have a relatively low energy density of 1.6 kilocalories per gram, with 79% of their weight consisting of water and fiber, presenting a creamy, smooth texture. Nutrient absorption. The oleic acid and water emulsion in avocados enhance the absorption of carotenoids from low-fat fruits and vegetables when consumed together. Additionally, avocados are rich in micronutrients and polyphenols, while being low in sodium and available carbohydrates, supporting overall health and wellness. The research emphasizes that the positive effects of Hass avocados are most pronounced when incorporated into a healthy dietary plan, such as the Mediterranean diet. However, it underscores the need for more extensive and longer clinical trials to further deepen our understanding of the health effects associated with Hass avocados. In summary, this first detailed research of fresh Hass avocados includes 19 research experiments, 5 observation studies, and explanations of how they work in the body. They found 4 main ways avocados are good for health. Think, your health is very important for your family as well. Do not forget to click the like button and subscribe. Thanks very much for watching this video. Up above you see a video related to health. It will be more helpful to you and your family. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.